Hey guys, in this video, we'll be making a CNC pen plotter with the help of salvaged parts from an old scanner. So without any further delay, let's reuse something. Before getting into the build, I would like to tell you about the company called JLC PCB. Well, they are the leading PCB manufacturer from China. They specialize in quick PCB prototype and small batch PCB production. So if you want your PCBs to be manufactured, do visit their website. Link is in the description box. And one more thing, recently they have launched 3D printing services starting at just only $1. So go and check them out after you watch this video till the end.